Congratulations so far to all our honorees this evening. So let's welcome to the stage Akofa Ajeni. But I wish that, you know, our friends from the Ghana Dance Ensemble were here to, you know, play something to help you do your dance as you come on the stage. Let's put our hands together and welcome the beautiful Miss Yvonne Okoro.
Good evening, wonderful people. This lady that's going to be awarded now, I don't really know too much about her in private life, but I know her with her work. She's a strong woman, and I know this because I'm a producer myself, and I know what it takes and what we go through to produce even a short, even a 5-minute film. It's not easy.
Good evening. So, Sheila, as I like to call her, she hates it. I know she's looking at me right now like, Yvonne, don't you dare. Shirley, I worked with her a couple of times, or more than a couple of times, and she's a pace setter. She's a stickler to time. Every time I'm late, which is almost always, she's always at my neck. But Shirley, honestly, you are a role model to all of us. I went into this industry, I started producing, and in the beginning, I thought, because in my head, I've always had it that it's very difficult for women to support each other. And I called her, and I thought she would tell me, you know, she would won't give me great advice. But she called me over to her house, and she gave me a lot of tips on how to produce.
Please welcome the beautiful Shirley Frimpong Mansell.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Jocelyn said I shouldn't talk a lot, so. But I think I want to use this opportunity to thank some women that have really helped me. Well, I'll thank the men and the women. But I think that it's been crazy. It's been absolutely crazy trying to get ahead, do this kind of job. I'm trying not to be emotional here, but. So, first and foremost, I'd like to thank God because He has given me my survival, which is my talent. Without this talent, I don't think I'd be here today. It is the only thing that has kept me going. And I think for me, it's a little bit of a miracle. Every time I write a good script, through the bad days, the good days, when I'm able to put a good script together, when I'm able to direct something, I actually marvel at this guy above. I'm thinking, my God, you've given me so much, and I'm so thankful. And then I like to take this opportunity to thank my mother. My God, she worries so much about me, everything. She's sitting in London, but she knows everything that goes on here. Anything that is said about me in the media, whatever, she knows. So tomorrow is Mother's Day. I like to use this opportunity to say, Mommy, I love you very much. You worry too much, but I love you anyway. I like to thank my partner in crime, Ken. Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Shirley Frimpong Mansell. That was an inspiring speech, and I bet also that a lot of our women here are also doing their bit to inspire the younger ones around them. We're going to our next award, our honor for the young and gifted. The award will be presented by Madam Agnes Issa, the Chief Marketing Officer for Vodafone Ghana. She is responsible for overseeing the Vodafone brand, as well as the delivery of innovative products and exciting campaigns. Before joining Vodafone, Madam Agnes Issa was the Marketing and Innovation Director at Guinness Ghana Breweries Limited. Agnes also held various leadership positions here in Ghana, the United Kingdom, and Namibia, whilst with Diageo, and was a member of the board of directors of Guinness Ghana Breweries Limited. Let's put our hands together and welcome to the stage this evening, Madame Agnes Essa from Vodafone. Thank you.
Good evening, distinguished ladies and gentlemen. What a night. A night celebrating phenomenal women. I'm here to tell you about a lady who we're very, very proud of at Vodafone. The journey started in 2012. Vodafone has a program called the Vodafone Icons, and this program is instituted to unearth potential music talent. We really believe in music. So Riala walks on stage and performs with a team. She called the band, Black and Peach at the time. They performed Tina Turner's song, Simply the Best, and it was definitely smashing, and it was the award-winning song for that night. Since then, Riala has gone on to perform many more, events, and she has won a lot of awards. May I call upon stage Riala's parents who are here to receive on her behalf.
Yeah, I think it's nice we have to introduce ourselves to you. In the first place, I would say, since I took my seat, I'm the second man I've seen on this stage. So you clap for me for my courage. And you have heard it all. We are coming all the way from the Upper West region, specifically Y East, the district capital of which is Fonsi, and that's where we reside. And this is, I'm Nwade Kenneth, and this is my wife, Helen Nwade. So she will just say, Osete, thank you.
Thank you, organizers. I don't want to say much, but it is an honor to come all the way from the Upper West region to receive this award on Wireless behalf. It really means a lot to the region, the family, the society, and then Ghana as a whole. Thank you.
We're going into our final set of honors for the evening, for Fashion Force and Excellence in Media. And sorry about the mix-up earlier. For our Fashion Force Award, we'd kindly like to ask Miss Ghana from 1995 to join us here on the stage to make that presentation. If you're here, we'd like to see you, Miss Manuela Midier. Yeah, I can see her coming up. She's right there. Well, thank you very much for joining us, Manuela. We haven't seen you in a while. But we do thank all our award presenters this evening. You've done an amazing job. We have to support each other. Iron will have to sharpen iron before we can all move together as a big force. So let's try and do that. And thank you for joining us this evening, Manuela. It's good to see you. You're welcome. Stage is yours.
Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Looking back 22 years ago, of the creative works of a very beautiful woman, taking strides in one of her beautiful designs was always a dream. And little did I know that 22 years ago, I'd be privileged to be starred in one of her designs. When I was Miss Ghana in 1995, I was elegantly and gorgeously starred in one of her designs at the Miss World pageant. And out of 54 other designs, won by 54 other ladies from all over the world, her outfit won the most spectacular evening gown. Please put your hands together for the amazing, the beautiful, and talented Joyce Abobio.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I suppose if I'm holding one of these awards, then I've done something right. I'm not holding it right now, but I'm sure I'll be holding it soon enough. It's been 23 years, and it's been hard, but it's something I enjoy doing, so I haven't really had a problem with it. But these things you don't do by yourself. So I will start off by thanking my awesome God for giving me the wisdom, determination, patience. Patience is what I need for the job that I do. And also to thank the organizers of this program for recognizing the work that we do, and I'm truly honored. But I have done this not by myself. I've done it with a lot of amazing group of people that have worked with me over the 23 years and have supported me in everything that I do. And they've shared in my vision and my passion, and they've been there for me, and I'm truly thankful for them. Thank you very much.
Last but not least is the Excellence in Media Award. That honor will be presented